his role as a Hollywood movie star. The climactic scenes in Revenge of the Sith take place amid explosive eruptions and lava flows. The producers filmed Mount Etna's fiery eruption specifically for the movie.